Please direct your attention to the East End Zone as Chiefs legend, the